Kimana Vihigiyanu Lazman Hazeh. We are thanking Hashem for granting us life, sustaining us, and enabling us to reach this moment. And look at this moment that we have reached. So let's sing. There's a story that happened during the Holocaust. You know, after the Holocaust, there were a lot of orphans left in orphanages in Poland. And unfortunately, there weren't always people to come back for them. And there was a rabbi, and he came back and he said, how am I going to find our children? Our children have been in these orphanages for 2-3 years. Some of them so young, they don't even remember their parents. They don't remember they're Jewish. They don't remember what they had. And he had this idea that he would go in, and he went into an orphanage, and the nun said, I'm sorry, we don't have Jews here. And he says, can I just come in for a second and talk to these kids and see if I can find any Jews amongst you? And he said no. He said no. And then finally, he talked his way in, and he went over to the children, and he said to them, Shema Yisrael, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem Echad. And the kids who looked at him with tears in his eyes and answered, Baruch Shem Kavod Malchut Le'olam Va'ed, he knew that they had ingrained in their memory from they were 2 and 3 years old, that's how their parents put them to bed every night. They didn't even have to think. And that's when he knew these kids were Jewish. This Shema is so important to us. So we're going to sing number 10. We're going to sing the Shema, and then I'm going to give out the Shema and transliterate it, and we're all going to pray together. Number 10. Okay, so when do you say Shema? Okay, so you say it in the morning prayer. You say it in the eve, not in the mincha, in the afternoon prayer. You say it in the evening prayer, and then you also say it before you go to bed. Good question. Shema Yisrael, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem Echad. Shema Yisrael, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem Echad. Shema Yisrael, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem Echad. So as I give this out, we're going to read it both in English and in Hebrew so that we understand what we're saying. Israel, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem Echad. Israel, Hashem Elokeinu,